Be sure to check out all the highlights on the Williamson Herald YouTube channel. The first stop in our season in review takes us to Centennial in week 0. Missouri commit Emanuel Hall snagged a short pass from Owen Roth and turned it into a 46-yard touchdown. Centennial opened with a 41-7 win over Clarksville Northeast.